Welcome back to Studio 10. Not long now until the premiere of Hunted. It is the gripping new series that launches on 10 this Sunday night.
It's an epic game of hide and seek where ordinary Australians try to vanish without a trace. Last night, some lucky Melburnians got to see the first episode and Natalie Hunter was there.
Hunted is the groundbreaking new series coming to 10, and it is a show like no other, where ordinary Australians have to disappear without a trace from society. The only catch? There is an elite team of investigators trying to hunt them down. And tonight the stars are out for a special launch party here at Melbourne's Federation Square, and it is perfectly fitting that it is here because it's right here at Fed Square where the hunt for the fugitives began.
Both vehicles are pulling into Fed Square. Wait out. Stand by for a release.
Here we go. Eyes to the big screen.
They can go anywhere.
Now.
Doors are open. Fugitives are on the run.
This is a reality thriller like Australia has never seen before. It is filmed differently to everything else. There is no host. This is hardcore from the get-go.
Carla, for you, it was all about getting into the minds of these fugitives. I'm surprised they even got out of Federation Square with the amount of resources that you had.
There was certainly a lot. The team was highly impressive and well-led, may I say. So, it was thrilling from start to finish for all of us, I think.
Now, you don't want to lose to these guys. These are everyday Aussies, and this is your reputation on the line, isn't it?
Yeah, 100%. When they were in different parts of Victoria and places that I've called home for so long, I think if we didn't catch them, I certainly would not be able to go home and face family and friends, that's for sure.
So can it be done? Can everyday Aussies just disappear without a trace?
Well, some can, I suppose, and some can't. You'll just have to watch the show and find out.
Now, one stay on the fugitives you've got eyes on now, over.
Do you think you could do it? Do you think you could hide from these hunters, world-class hunters?
Listen, I've been lucky enough to watch the premiere before everyone else does on Sunday night. I lived in the Middle East for several years. I've been at ground zero of dozens of terrorist attacks. I've worked with SAS. I've worked with spy agencies. You know, I've even been in a lift with ISIS militants. And these guys still scare the hell out of me.
So if there was a celebrity hunted, would you be in?
Honey, I'm in. Do you want to be my partner?
Where do I sign?
Right here.
So, Khan, if you had to disappear without a trace, where would you go?
Down the Mornington Peninsula.
Ooh,
yeah,
scenic.
Farmhouse. Yeah, no, farmhouse, definitely.
Okay.
Because there's so much land out there. How are they going to find me?
I love the UK version of Hunted, so I'm really excited for it to come out on here. And, you know, I think in my mind I would be really good at this, but in actual fact, they'd probably find me in 10 minutes.
So if there was a celebrity hunted, would you be in?
Maybe, but like I say, I reckon I need to do like some kind of an online cleanse before left.
And how good is it to have MasterChef here, now the hunted, and to be showcasing Melbourne like this?
It's awesome. I think it's fantastic for Melbourne. Obviously, it all took place here. I'm really excited for Melbourne for it, you know, and it's just another really great global show that's here in Victoria and in Melbourne. I think it's brilliant.
Industries across the road.
We need to get out of the city.
We have two fugitives running along the river.
We've got him.
I'm gonna get you one way.
I love that we had Natalie Hunter doing Hunted.
Oh,
it's the way it should be. Don't miss the premiere of Hunted Sunday night at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play on demand.